2 years ago, you defied the conventional wisdom in Washington. You proved that the power of everyday people was stronger than the forces of the status quo. On November 2nd, we face another test. If the other side does win, they will spend the next 2 years fighting for the very same policies that led to this recession in the first place. We cannot sit this one out.
The Democratic National Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.